the Jefferson Parish Sheriff's Office is searching for multiple suspects believed to be in a stolen vehicle. We're told the NOPD also assisting in this investigation. Last night around 9, JPSO started chasing that stolen vehicle on I-10 heading towards New Orleans. The suspects eventually got away. Right now, it's unclear how many suspects investigators are looking for.